fun. I can't wait for the girls to sashay out. This is that solid knit pant with the ruffle hem, and it is so cute. Extra small through 3X. It is a full length pant, but as you can see, that great little angled flounce hem all along the bottom there, which brings that movement, that flirtiness, that freshness to the pant. Want to do colors right away, and Jackie, 30-inch inseam on this one, correct?
Yeah.
Here are the colors for you. We've got it available for you on Mel in the paprika. And the gorgeous Kate, she's actually wearing it in the navy. If you come to Jackie and I, we got more colors, don't you worry. We got one for every mood. Here's your paprika. Well, you saw Mel. We also have it in the charcoal. And then we also have it available for you in the black, because come on, you gotta have this pant in the pant, in the black. And then we also have olive, and we also have chocolate. 627073 is your item number. What made you do this, Jackie?
You know, you're seeing ruffle bottom, ruffle hems everywhere for fall. And we had started our ruffle crop pant, and it was on fire. We couldn't keep it in stock. And I begged and pleaded to add the longer version for fall because it is one of the hottest pants. We were supposed to bring it in later in the season,
really?
And we got it in early so you could get your jump start, but it is the cutest pant. I love how it angles at the seam, at the ruffle angles down, but it's nice and even and straight at the hem.
Right.
So it just gives you that extra flounce, that extra movement. It's so fun and flirty. Love it.
I do too.
With a great heel, a great wedge. So cute with all your boots going into fall. But this is a pant that you're gonna live in. It's that wow.
It is that wow. And I like that it's everything you love about a basic slinky pant, all the way till it gets to mid-calf. And then it kind of sasses out. It's so pretty. It's fluttery and beautiful. 627073 is your item number. They're kind of scooting us right along. If you want a quick little look at how we started the show, maybe you missed the beginning of the hour. We've already sold, Erin, did you